Hello everybody, my name's a Caveman here, back with some more Subnautica. Now, I looked into a few things, and I have a few goals for this episode. Found out apparently that island, this is south. Apparently. Behind the, a decent bit behind the Aurora. So, I'm gonna go there. Apparently there's some blueprints there as well, and like a base and stuff. There's actually like cool things there. And another thing, I'm gonna try to get the Cyclops, or no, the Seamoth, the small sub, because that the Seamoth is BAE apparently, and I'm gonna make that, and apparently it's in the Aurora, so I have to do the rad suit. So the rad suit, which I think I actually have a decent bit of stuff for it. Actually, let me check before I leave on my adventure. How about you turn that off? Thank you. So I think that I have rad suit, fiber mesh, and lead. So I forget what fiber mesh was, but I have... Stop. I have some lead, at least. I remember putting some lead away. If not, it's not the end of the world because I found a decent bit somewhere else. Okay, so... First order of business. Data away. Somewhere. Data away. Okay, here we go! Oh, that was anticlimactic. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna grab a peeper on the- Never mind, I'm not grabbing a peeper on the way. Dear sweet goodness game! I was told, yes, this it just happens. It's not me. It's not things that are oh gosh. It's not something I'm doing or anything that's going bad on my end. It's just the game likes to do that sometimes. So we're good there. And, gosh. I don't like going through here. I also don't like the freaking reef backs. I know they're harmless. But at the same time. Dang, Ocean, you scary. Dang, dude, that guy's scary. Oh my gosh! That makes me nervous. Oh, and I had a friend of mine break barnacle. What barnacles? What? Oh, inventory's full. Oh, shoot. My bad. I should probably, empty inventory. Where is my- There you are. And my little base dude still has no name, by the way. I don't know what I want to- I don't know what I want to name him, because kind of- Like, the face kind of looks ever so slightly derpy, so I don't know. Oh, what? Hey, whoa, hey! Hey, whoa, whoa, hey, why? Dude, I'm just minding my own business. You can calm your face down. I'm not even trying to attack nobody and everybody's just trying to kill me. Why? But I did make this the last episode, so I will be expanding on this a decent bit. Especially because I have a lot of titanium. Okay. So I got, you know, the basics down a little base. I'm gonna have probably some sort of generator in here. I'm working on getting some solar panels, but I need some kind of power during night. But here's gonna be where I'm storing a lot of things. I'm gonna have, like, emergency. Big things in here. Dehydration. Oh gosh, I need waters. Oh well. That's where I'm probably gonna end up putting, like, a moon pool eventually. And, you know, things that I need and get throughout this whole adventure that I want to keep close to home. That's where it's gonna go. And it's gonna probably evolve as the freaking series goes on. And it's gonna get kind of absurd and ridiculous and cool. And I'm planning on getting it, like, multiple levels high. But we'll see. Okay, so now we are officially on an adventure! Yay! Let's go. Okay, time to actually- I'm sorry for the little brief intermission in the very beginning of the episode. I didn't realize that I wasn't quite ready to do things, so now I'm ready to do things. So let's go! Wait, it's Chris in the adventure. And right take whale! Oh my gosh, that goes a lot higher than I remember going. Oh geez. Wait, is there anything other than- excuse me, what? Okay, we're going through this quickly, apparently. Luggage! Luggage? What? Oh, that's a thing. That's a thing. This has got to be a thing. This is not a thing. Okay. Never mind. Oh, this is scary. This is scary. The dark coupled with I'm hearing a bunch of reef. Oh, hey there. Hey, reefbacks. This is really unsettling. Oh, geez. But here's a wreck. So I've kind of come to the conclusion that, like, if wrecks don't have anything, I think, like, a lot, like, it's currently not having anything, I might just reset, because I think that most of these wrecks normally have at least something. Ooh, battery charger. I don't remember if I have the battery charger or not. I already have the battery charger. Okay, well, I gotta get oxygen. Like, bad. Oh, wow. Oxygen. I know! Give me a second! Bioreactor? I don't remember the bioreactor. Do I have... okay, I do have that. So... I think I already have... cut to access. I don't have something to cut that, so I'm just gonna leave this. Ooh, what's this? Is this something that I can deal with? Nope. Okay, well, I already have all this crap then. Well, that at least means that things are working. So that's nice. Oh, Reefback, what are you doing? Oh, this is so unnerving. This is so insanely unnerving. I'm gonna try to do more, during night. Because, for one, things look kinda cooler. What the crap? Break barnacle. Rogue cradle, what? Reefback, stop! Reefback, stop! Leave me- okay, I'm leaving you alone. Sorry, my bad. Music just stopped. Oh my gosh, I really don't like this. I'm literally just contemplating going back and doing this again at night, during the day. Oh, it's so, oh, there's more reef packs. Good. Good. And how was it? Oh, good for you. Oh my gosh, this is so, oh, it's so much creepier. No. Why am I keep going forward? Okay, no. Ah, I can't do this. Okay, nope, nope, we're going back. Screw this. We're going back. Ha! It gives me the heebie-jeebies. Ooh, what's this? A little less heebie-jeebies. Let's go with the less of the heebie-jeebies here. Titanium, I don't need you. The heebie-jeebies are so strong it hurts. Oh, okay. It's just a spade fish. Lead! I need that. Can you- okay, copper, I need that. Let's ignore the habitajimitas. And get some stuff and be nice and relaxed and- oh, titanium, you suck. Seamoth fragment! Ooh! Okay! So Seamoth fragments are gonna be around here. Awesome! Cause that's what I wanted and I heard that they were freaking only, in the Aurora! Apparently not- oh gosh, I need oxygen. But no, that's good, that's good. That's good. Oh, I am out of power! Can I- do it? Crap. Well, this is a thing. So I'm out of power. I'm like 1,200 meters away from my little base dude. Things are not looking good. I found butt cheeks in the middle of the ocean, and I swim like a turtle. Actually, I swim significantly slower than a turtle. I was expecting things to be going better for me at this point in my life, but apparently not. What I wouldn't do for a battery. Right about now. Titanium, ooh. Oh, what's this? Inventory full. Oh, I can get rid of some titanium. Whoa, that was weird. I can get rid of lots of titanium. What are you? Mercury? Thank you very much. What are you? Can you be a thing? Can you be a thing? Do I cut you? Do I have to cut you? Nope. Okay, apparently I get you nothing. I get nothing from you, that's what I mean. Oh, it is just like a sheer drop off. Seamoth. This is where I need the Seamoth. I will say, the reef backs are following me, I swear. But I will say, like, the spires do look really cool. And I'm gonna check what this is, and then I'm literally turning back because the one thing, oh, okay. This is a thing I can scan. The one thing I can't deal with is not being able to see the ground. Like, when I'm in water. I can be the insanely far down and, oh gosh, I'm so gonna die now. I can be the insanely far down and be relatively fine with it. But if I can't see the ground, screw that, bro. Screw that noise. Oh gosh, I'm so gonna drown. Go faster, please! My life depends on it! Okay, sorry. I promised myself I was never gonna do that during this series, but, well, that just happened. Guys, calm down. Calm down, guys. Yeah, that's definitely more Seamoth. Yes! Seamoth! Oh, yeah! I think I might just... If the rest of them, or the last one, is gonna be around here, I'm just gonna get Seamoth fragments, leave, make it come back. Because I don't wanna have to deal with all of this. All of these guys suck. And are big, like, especially these guys. And I can just run them over with a Seamoth, I think. Okay! Found the, not only the last piece, but ran into a wreck. And also an abandoned base thing. Sweet! Okay, what are you? Nope. Seamoth. Okay, doesn't matter. I need the surface now. I need the surface now. I'll be right back. Life pod 17. Okay. So, PDA. I think it's gonna be it. Like, I think it's gonna be in, like, all of these. It's just PDAs. So, I do not have a lot of time down here. Which kind of saddens me. So I might literally just still suit. Okay. Run. Okay. I might just remember that this is close to Life Pod 17 and come back with the Seamoth because, you know, that whole oxygen and drowning thing. Yeah, I kind of can't do that. So I'm going to go and I'm going to check to see what the Seamoth needs to make. And then that is when things are going to get really interesting in this game, because I can do more and go more places with the Seamoth. And also, I have enough lead. I have enough lead to make the rad suit. All I just need is the fiber mesh. So, not only can I come back here and get things, but I can also go to the Aurora, get the life pod that's irradiated, find nobody, cry, and then live my life forever alone on an alien planet with a bunch of water and alien creatures that want to eat my butt. Smaller breaching whale! Can't do much without sea glide, and I'm almost there! Oh, I actually came back perfect timing. The sun's starting to set now. Because I have a decent bit of stuff I need to do around here, so I can do that at night. Yeah! Okay, so... Okay, can we... You'd think my guy would be a little bit better at swimming by now, but apparently nah, because he sucks. Dude, I can swim faster than that. Not for long, but I can. So we need to do, okay. Still suit ingredients unknown. Fiber mesh, that was something. I think that was creep vines or something. Fiber mesh. Yeah, creep vines. Okay. Boy, that's not what's really important right now. Okay. I need to find out Seamoth. There we are. I was like, did he disappear? Seamoth. Whoa! Climb. Yeah, okay. Titanium ingot, power cell, glass, and lube. I can do that. In fact, I think I have a titanium ingot. Okay. Okay! Glass first, because I think I have a metric butt ton of quartz. Okay, I think I have, everything. To make the Seamoth! Yeah! And I even got new batteries too. Oh gosh. I even got new batteries too, so not only do I have the Seamoth, but I also have my Sea Glide now too. And yeah! Thank you, Gaz. Ah, oh, my awesome little buddish. Aww, oh, yeah. Dude, I haven't had a Seamoth in so long. Upgrades. Ooh. Well, that's interesting. Are there upgrades on the other side, too? Nope. Okay, let's get a look at you. Is there anything else I'm missing? I think that back here is... Okay, yeah, that's how we change power cell.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I don't think that there was that last time I was in this. But that's kind of cool. Oh, I miss you, baby. I actually legitimately kind of missed this thing. It was cool. So life pod 17. You know what? Let's go ahead and save this because not every day do you build a baby Seamoth. Okay, let's go. I don't care about any of you guys. We're gonna get there a lot faster than we did last time. Oh gosh, we are going a lot faster than we did last time. And I also care significantly less about the fact that there's people around me. It's like the SUV of the sea. I hit something. Whoa. Oh, okay. That's just that. This guy's going crazy. That's the exact opposite direction I wanted. Still suit. Oh, I got the still suit. Cool. Battery charger. I don't need that. Oh gosh, no. No. Nummies, no. Stop it! Oh gosh, there's so many of them! Back to the Seamoth! Help! But there's another thing in there! Okay, book it! This is not booking it! Stillsooth fragment. I don't need it. I don't need it! I don't need it back to the safety of the Seamoth! I mean, I really don't know what good this is gonna do me, repairing this. But, I mean, it's whatever. I might as well. I'm here. That was weird. Repair all of the things! Why is there three of everything? Wait? Is this all just gonna be stuff I already have? Seamoth, bioreactor, what are you? Data terminal? What? It's a bunch of gobbledygook! Hey, dude, calm down, it's okay. Prawn suit? Oh, I'm happy I came in here then! Oh, that's amazing! I didn't think I was gonna be able to get it that easily. Prawn suit. 20! Okay, not that easy. Is you prawn suit? I don't want to get too close. That is nothing. Thank you. Thank you for being nothing. Pronsu torpedo arm? What? Oh yeah, I know. Okay, can you get it, please? Thank you. Oh, there's more stuffs. Awesome! Why? Okay, I'm gonna kill you extra hard. Get over here! I said get over here! Why won't you die? Fine. That really startled me. Okay. Everybody calm down. This game is really just not working correctly right now, is it? Like, there are There's so many just weird things going on right now. But it's giving me credit for most, at least, of the prawn suit fragments. So I figure, you know what? It's okay. I'll at least, you know, take a little bit of an advantage of this. And if it was actually going to let me read the fragments, please. This is what I mean. This game kind of breaks every once in a while. Game, let me get the... Thank you. Okay, I'm going to have to leave this episode here, unfortunately. I didn't get done as much as I wanted to, but at the same time, I did get a lot done. Actually, I got some stuff I didn't think I was going to get done, Like, I got the prom suit, which is actually kind of cool. But, this is just all the time I have to record this. Like I said, this is one of the downsides of this game. I've been recording for almost an hour and a half. I don't know exactly how much I'm... Oh, I don't want bladderfish. Shoot. But how much I have done is just going to be what has to be done. I'll try to get more done next episode. I'll do more exploring and stuff instead of just getting a bunch of crap. So... Going to eat some food, and that's where I'm going to leave it. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, leave a like and all that other nonsense, and I'll see you guys in the next video then. Later. You know what I mean. Visually, it looks wonderful, minus the whole missing things, and I feel like, is this supposed to be full of things, and there's just, nah.